A good marriage must grow hotter. Yes. You must be more in love with each other as you grow older. So keep this thought constantly in your mind.
And Jonathan, I trust you will also learn to take the rubbish out, wash the plates, sweep the floor. You think that's the wife's duty? No, it's not.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know.
Oh, girl, down there, check me out, man.
I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but.
Rachel, we've been together for 10 years, and those are the beautiful years that changed my life. It changed my life so much that I don't even know where to start. Today, our next phase in life starts, and look forward to many more years with you. No amount of time with you is enough, but let's start with now and forever. I love you with all my heart. Love, Jonathan. Now. Aww.
Give your to me.
Rachel is a very emotional girl. She tends to cry a lot, even the small things that when we talk about it. When she cries, she also makes me cry. Just like this morning when she was saying her wow, she was crying. I said, oh God, she cried, I also have to cry. Even though it's very emotional, but she's strong. I love you, Rachel.
Of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every moment. You're my downfall.
Dear Jonathan, the day has come and we are finally to become husband and wife. I can't wait to be your wife and I'm looking forward to being your wife. I look forward to walk down the aisle. I love you very, very much.
I first met Rachel in 2002 in a youth camp organized by our church. I did not know her until our PMR results was announced. Well, being the capable people that we are, you know, we'll go around and ask, hey, what's your exam result? What's your exam result? In fact, I actually noticed her among the crowd before the PMR result, simply because she was loud.
Now, if you would allow me to paraphrase the first conversation I ever had with her. Hi, my name is Rachel. I'm going to the US soon for a U-grad program. But I tell you right, my biggest dream, right, is to totally get married. Rachel had told me a little white lie. Her biggest dream was never to just get married. Her biggest dream was to marry Jonathan.
All of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
When Jonathan started from 5, he got his driving license. He would drive his mother's Kalisa to attend the youth meeting. We heard that on his way back, there was one girl, and this girl, he always dropped off last. Who do you think that girl was? Yes, it was Rachel. That courtship last 10 years.
I pronounce them man and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I give you all of me, oh.